The FIS AC5 Active Clad Fusion Splicer has a 5-inch touchscreen monitor, interchangeable sheath clamps, and fiber holders. The long-life battery allows the AC5 to splice 200 times before you have to change it, and electrodes that last 5,000 splices. The FIS AC5 is an affordable and effective solution for doing fiber-to-fiber splicing, as well as for FIS's line of Cheetah and Armadillo Splice-On connectors. Remember, before using a fiber optic fusion splicer, you must perform an arc calibration. The video link will be in description below. Before terminating splice-on connectors, make sure to turn off the proof test or tension test on the splicer. For the FIS AC5, go to the home page and press the splice mode option. This is setting up the splicer for the type of fiber that is going to be spliced. For this termination, single mode to single mode fiber will be spliced. Select single mode to single mode. To turn off the proof test or tension test, press the pencil icon. You can already see the proof test is off. To toggle on and off, simply press it. Scroll down to the proof test and change the setting. Once it is off, press exit several times to get back to the home page. Next, adjust the heater mode to the size of the splice sleeve that is being used. For this termination, a 900 micron splice-on connector is being performed. So select the 900 micron fuse setting. In the event that splice sleeve melts or getting uneven, or it's cold outside, another option is using a 40 millimeter single fiber splice. Before starting, open the lid and remove the fiber holder out of the machine and place the FIS splice-on connector holder in. It's okay that the holder sits at an angle. It's going to push the fiber stubs into the middle of the electrodes so it stays nice and flat. Take the FIS splice-on connector blister pack and turn it upside down. Fold in half and open it from the back. In the pack there is the splice-on connector with cleave protector, 27 millimeter splice sleeve, the custom 900 micron boot, and the SC external housing. Remove the cleave protector on the connector and pull away without touching the fiber. Take off the dust cap and save it for after the installation. Take the connector and put it into the FIS splice-on connector fiber holder. Notice, the fiber is past the blue pad of the V-groove, but not extended far enough to the electrodes. Take the field fiber and assemble the back of the connector. First, slide the 900 micron boot. Then slide the 27 millimeter splice sleeve. Take the tri-hole stripper and strip the 900 micron jacket. Strip a quarter of an inch at a time so you don't run the risk of breaking the glass. After removing the 900 micron jacket, use the 250 micron slot of the stripper and remove the acrylate coating. To clean the fiber, use 99% isopropyl alcohol and a low lint wipe. Take the 900 micron fiber holder and with the fiber curling bending down, place the fiber into the groove right up to the end of the fiber holder. Take the cleaver, open, then place the fiber holder into the cleaver. Close to cleave the fiber. Next, take the cleaved fiber that is in the holder and place it into the splicer. Once again, both fibers are past the blue pad of the V-grooves, but are not extended far enough to the electrodes. Close the lid. The motors in the splicer are aligning the two fibers in a position. Note that the cleave angles are at the bottom and making sure that the angles are below 2 degrees before splicing. Then press set. The splice is complete with the estimated loss on top. When splice is complete, open the lid, open the cover of the fiber holder, and gently pull the fiber right out of the splicer. Next, slide down the splice sleeve so it grabs both sides of the 900 micron tight buffer and place it into the oven. Press the heat button. The splicer has a heater indicator for when it's warming up and when it's cooling down at the end. When the heating sequence is done, open the oven lid and pull out the connector. Make sure you have an even melt along the splice sleeve prior to sliding the boot up. Slide the boot up over to the back body of the connector. Take your SC housing, match up the keyways and slide it on. An audible click should be heard. Put the dust cap on. The termination of the FIS 900 micron Cheetah Splice On Connector is now complete. To purchase any of the products used in this video, contact Fiber Instrument Sales at 1-800-500-0347 or go to our website at fiberinstrumentsales.com. Subscribe to our channel for new videos.